A latest survey by Brazilian polling institute Data Folha has revealed that approval rating of country's right-wing president Jair Bolsonaro has risen to its all-time high since his coming into power in January last year. Data Folha said his approval went up 5 percentage points from a previous survey done in June, while disapproval ratings has dropped 10 percentage points. The poll claimed that 37% of those surveyed views the current government as great or good. The surge in approval ratings comes amid immense backlash of Brazilian President Bolsonaro by global leaders over his dealing of the COVID-19 outbreak in Brazil. Now, Bolsonaro has faced criticism for rejecting social distancing norms and even rejecting lockdown measures to contain the ongoing global pandemic. However, experts believe that his enhancement in popularity has come from his dealing of the virus outbreak in the poorer region of his country. Bolsonaro's government is currently making emergency monthly payments of $110 to low-paid and informal workers to revive from the losses they may have incurred due to the pandemic and the resulting regional lockdowns and restrictions that had been imposed. Now, the government is currently considering to extend the emergency aid before it gets expired in September. The emergency relief aid has made the most impact on Bolsonaro's approval rating in northeast Brazil. The negative rating has dropped to 35% from a massive 52% in the region.
Os resultados da última pesquisa Datafolha são uma excelente notícia para o governo Bolsonaro, sobretudo pelo fato de que, decorridos alguns meses da pandemia e as dificuldades criadas pela tentativa de impor um novo estilo político, parece que os dados começam a apontar uma direção a ser seguida. E qual é essa direção? O implemento de uma assinatura social forte e a distribuição de recursos, fazendo com que os eleitores de classes mais baixas possam ser apoiadores do